Okay, so this is where we have stopped last time, and here we go, and let's continue.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie. Let's see what we got. Nicely.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Oh, Sarah.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you. What do you mean?
Yeah.
So many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
Ay.
Basta sa'yo, di man maigo ang kuan.
Holy shit!
Brad. You think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat.
I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
I'm on the other side.
Cool.
All right, hold up.
What the?
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Here we go. There we go.
Watch your head. There it is.
We're almost there.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
I ain't making that jump.
Here.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. Come on. Be careful.
I got you.
Almost there, almost there.
Stand back. What happened?
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Okay.
Oh, I see. Good idea. Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What the hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking! Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
The smuggler, he's in here.
Okay, so, basically, it's gonna be another gunfight, and I may have to stop at this time. And yep, thank you so much for watching for now, and see you again next time. This has been JayCordz. Bye for now.